Hi team, finish line with Anna Woods. She's just strode across the finish line, still smiling. How was it?
It's pretty brutal out there.
Yeah.
Nothing to prepare me for that last climb. Yeah. Despite what everyone else did last year, I was like,
it can't be that bad, surely.
It can't be. And oh my god, was I wrong?
Yeah. Good on you. Yeah. And so that was the worst bit of the day, was it? Did you sort of throw your toys with any tantrums up there?
No. I had a couple of times where I physically had to brace. That wind was,
oh my god,
that wind. That, I think that was possibly the biggest battle of the day, getting to certain places and just getting...
Yeah. But were they in tussocky places, like when you're blowing over, it's kind of a soft landing, or there's rocks around?
There was one or two that was like, you know, like the two bumps where on a ridge. Yeah, that was a little bit scary.
I had to sort of tuck in and sort of get a little bit aero across the top of the hill.
Between that and the Madagari bushes as well.
Yeah.
You're just sort of like, is it going to be a soft landing or a really rough landing?
Yeah, good stuff. A wee bit prickly. What was the highlight of the event today?
Finishing.
Yep. You had a good strong finish as well, which I like to see.
I love a good downhill, so when I hit that, like, despite everything, I just sort of thought, I'm almost home. So I out comes a little homing pigeon, and it's just like, go, go, go.
Good on you. That's awesome.
Yeah.
And what are you going to do to put up your feet to celebrate?
Not a lot. Okay. No, we've got a prologue tomorrow, so.
A bit of kayaking tomorrow, good.
Yeah, so I'm not sure if I'm allowed a wine tonight, or if I've got to wait.
I think you probably should be allowed one. It'll help you relax and go to sleep.
Maybe. We'll see.
You've earned it. Well done, Anna.
Thanks, Richard.
Warm embrace. Now that would be a